U.S. Democratic Congressman John Lewis died on Friday at the age of 80 after battling pancreatic cancer. Online tributes poured in from top U.S. politicians, noting his role in the civil rights movement of the 1960s. He was a prominent activist and helped Martin Luther King Jr. organize the 1963 March on Washington. Lewis joined the U.S. House of Representatives for the state of Georgia in 1987, remaining there until his death. Former U.S. President Bill Clinton called Lewis the conscience of the nation.